The state flag will not be changing, at least not permanently. As we've reported, a bill called for reverting to the flag we had in the early 1900s, seen right here. It's featuring a pine tree and a star. The sponsor now telling us that instead, a committee has given the Secretary of State the option to choose a special flag for the state's bicentennial celebration. That is next year.